Hi, welcome to the Books Channel. Today, we'll show you how to manage your library and introduce tools like the Reading Dashboard, Filter and Sort, and View Switch. Tap Open the Library. Tap the clock icon and it will show the books you recently read. Long press the book cover and you can clear the reading history. Tap the Stats icon and you'll get into the Reading Dashboard, where you can view all your reading data on a weekly or monthly basis. Go to the bookshelves. Long press the book cover and you'll see the detailed information about the book, and you can open it with other apps. Lock it with a password and share it. Tap the Onyx Sync tab, and you can manage the sync settings. Looking for a specific book? Search the keyword of the title or the author's name. Tap the hamburger menu. You can create new bookshelves, batch move, delete, and lock books. With filter and sort, you can find books by specific criteria. When you import multiple books, use scan book covers to attract and show the covers in your library. The library settings contain some advanced settings, such as customizing the library list, or adding file paths. In the bottom right, the icon allows you to switch between detail view, list view, and cover view. Then go back to the top. The folder icon gets you into the directory mode of the library, where books are sorted according to their paths within the directory. Next is the third-party cloud storage. You can bind your cloud service account to your books device for seamless file uploads and downloads. Finally, the favorites feature. Find the books you want to focus on in the bookshelf, tap the star icon, and they'll be added to your favorites. And that wraps up everything we wanted to share with you. We hope this tutorial helps you better manage your collection and enjoy the pleasure of reading. See you next time.